Taiwan has been asked to help locate Zhou Lo, following a report that the controversial businessman sought by the MACC is now staying in that country. Making the request is Segambut MP Lim Lip Eng, who handed over a letter to the Taiwan Economic and Cultural Office in Kuala Lumpur. Lim referred to a report by Sarawak Report, which claims that Zhou Lo is believed to be traveling with two American passports and is currently in Taiwan. Lim says any information provided by the Taiwan office may help MACC in locating Lo.
If we are given the information that Zhou Lo is in Taiwan, maybe an address or where he hangs out, then I might give the information to the Malaysian businessmen or students in Taiwan and seek for their further assistance to locate Zhou Lo. Maybe take photos of him in Taiwan hanging out or coming out from a place, office or residence.
Last week, MACC issued a statement asking Zhou Lo to assist in its probe into former 1MDB subsidiary SRC International. Zhou Lo's spokesperson responded to the statement, saying the businessman will be in touch with the anti-graft agency. Lim says it is not known whether MACC has sought help from the Taiwanese government. Jacqueline Peng, DHTV.